It is just important for us to work towards the vision of making it a happy Father's Day every day in the lives of the sons and daughters within the state of South Carolina and beyond. Those 405,000 kids who live in single-parent households, they need our help, but more importantly, they need their dads in their lives, protecting, providing, and loving them.